Did you know that Rockstar created separate mission pass tunes for each GTA 5 character, and these can be found in the game files even though they went unused? Do you think the game would have been better had they been included?